Good morning, guys!
I just got back from my facial with Yoli and Tarte. It was amazing. That's why my face looks like this, but we're clearing my skin. I'm so excited. Roll the clip.
Hello. I'm back with Yoli. The second facial today. I wanted to update you guys on the skin transformation journey. I think it looks a lot better. Yeah, I have glitter all over my face.
Preparing the Pacha Rice enzyme. Just put a little water in it and ready to go.
Nice. My skin's calming down. I've had a few little breakouts, but like little bumps in my forehead have gone down a lot. I'm excited for us to clear it eventually, but
we're gonna get you glowing.
Yeah. Yoli glow.
Pacha skin.
So yeah, I'm really happy to, you know, be going on this skin journey. Now I need to clean this messy kitchen. Let's do it. We're on our way to get our nails done. Running late. Parking took forever. I don't know if you guys can hear me. It's pretty windy out.
Show me the nails. Nice. These are mine. Got purple and sparkly as usual.
So we're trying to decide if we should go to Santa Monica and go to the beach, walk along the beach for a little bit, or just go home. Because we're both pretty hungry, so.
The ultimate drying service. Get a nice breeze.
Okay guys, so we're back home. Mia just made me a healthy waffle, which I'm so excited for. If you guys wanna see like how she makes this kind of stuff, go to her Instagram and comment and tell her you wanna see it because she's been thinking of possibly making some like little healthy recipe videos. I'm trying to show the waffle, not you. She's thinking of making some little recipe videos. This is her healthy waffle. Ooh! If you guys wanna see that, maybe she'll do some little like Instagram videos of fitness stuff. She's gonna be posting one later this week. Workout she came up with, go check it. Hopefully it'll be up by the time this vlog is up. You think? I'm gonna try to teach her how to edit. She doesn't know how to edit yet, so we'll see if it goes up this week. Hello guys, update, it is 10 o'clock or something. I'm getting ready for a party in a mansion in Bel Air. Hollywood things. I'm going out for once, what? But in the meantime, these are the pants I'm wearing for tonight. They are too small for me, so Adeline went to fashion school. She is sewing.
All of my years in fashion, it has finally come to this moment. I am going to fix your outfit disaster.
This is a disaster.
Outfit malfunctions, what's new? I did not plan enough. Basically, the pants are too big and I thought I could pin it, but I didn't actually buy pins. All I had was a little pin from a clothing tag. I tried to use that and it didn't work. So Adeline like found this little sewing kit and she was like, I know how to sew. She's sewing. This is the current eye look. I wanna find some good light. Too bad I don't have my lights out, my ring light. I'm gonna use my neon light as lighting. Oh yeah, I'm currently using my moon neon light. You guys don't see this one that often, it's kind of in the corner. All my neon signs are from Neon MFG, by the way. So yeah, this is the look for tonight. These are the eyes. I'm starting to do like these glitter eyes all the time because I love them. Glitter is my aesthetic. This is the shirt I'm wearing. This top from Sisters, the label. It's not like supposed to be like this, it's just kind of tied up like this. And there's my lovely spray tan fading away. I have no idea what this event is gonna be like or who's gonna be there, but it should be interesting. We're probably just gonna go for a little, take some pictures, have a good time, eat some food, maybe, probably not, Mia probably won't let me. What is with my hair today? Why is it doing this? My hair gets so crazy. I need to like figure out how to do hair, this is not okay. Oh my god, oh my god.
Totally not okay.
Totally, like I can't believe this is happening. So, how was your day?
So I'm just sewing and I love sewing because I'm so excited to sew. I just love sewing. Sewing's just so great. So that's all I needed to say.
I would be very impressed if you can pull this off. Let's see what Mia's doing. Miette. Ooh, you look nice. All the glamorous. All the flossy, flossy. Putting the hair up.
I think I'm gonna do like a bun type thing.
Head yes! Or maybe I should do like a little. Kind of cleaned my room. It looks a lot better now.
I need to like put this thing back up there. I used to have the shelf there.
Oh, hey guys, it's Adeline. I just wanted to just, yeah.
Hey, oh,
subscribe to me.
Okay, this is the finished look. Adeline hemmed this perfectly.
Look at this. This is what I did. It's like a little Cheez-It cracker.
It so looks cute. Perfect. So this is the finished look. I put my hair up. These are the pants.
Ooh.
Shoes.
Ooh.
I feel you better work.
Mia, show us your look. Necklace is from
Urban.
Dress.
Henry Girl. It's like a boutique.
Earrings.
Urban Outfitters.
Shoes. Chloe's Closet.
You better work.
Mixed with Chloe's pajama shorts on the floor. My outfit, the top is from Sisters the Label. Pants are from Meshki Boutique. Heels, I think, are like
Stigmata.
Okay, we have to go. We need to go. We need to go.
Okay, guys, update. I am in my car. I'm using this app that makes, you know, your face looks super blingy and everything looks super blingy because why not? I have not had a very blingy night, so I needed to add some sparkle to my life. I'm coming at you from my phone right now. Let me tell you the story of tonight. Mia and I were running late to this party, but we thought it ended at 12. It started at like 7. We got there at 10:30. We thought we'd be fine. We weren't fine. We missed the party. Mia and I still wanted to try to have a fun night, so we drove all the way to the other side of LA and tried to like find a restaurant that was open, but it was 11:30. Now we are back in my little area where I live. I pulled over at like a Israeli food place. It's 12 a.m. Just wanted to tell you the honest truth that we've kind of had a sucky night. And I'm all glam for nothing, but at least I have this app that makes the world look as I see it. Glittery.
I love this app. It's awesome.
Ooh, those eyes, girl. Those eyes, girl. Oh, I just need to go home, get my glam picture, and I'll be happy. Like, that's all I want. You know, like, no one needs to know that I didn't have a good night. I mean, you guys will know, but on Instagram, they won't know. They'll see Chloe in this fashionable, awesome outfit. Oh, there's my bra. I'm gonna have some cool caption. They're gonna think I had an awesome night. But no, your girl is sitting in the car getting peed up, and that is my night. It's not all glitz and glamour, people. That is reality. Hopefully, this is the first of many cool mansion parties that Chloe gets invited to. Yeah, I'm not concerned. I think I'll get invited to more parties, hopefully.
I just got home. Mia got the foods.
Ooh. I think I got spotted as an escort.
Wait, is this for both of us?
No.
Where's mine? No. Okay, yeah. We just got home. It has been a night. Wow. I'm just happy. We have food.
Yes.
Lamb and hummus. Oh, yes. Where's the hummus? Did she not put hummus on mine?
I don't think there's hummus on here. I mean, it's not the end of the world, but like, I was so excited for hummus.
Mia,
there's no hummus.
There's no hummus. Mia has an interesting story time for you all.
Are you gonna tell the story? Yeah.
What happened was,
so, I was very hungry, so was Chloe. It's been a night.
Okay, she was in the pita place, dressed in her, like, dress and outfit, like, looking really good.
There's not even tables there. You, like, walk in and order. They call your receipts, one of those things. Ordered, waiting there in my little, like, dress and fancy heels. A guy walks in and says hello and, like, introduces himself and asks for my name. I'm asking for the guy out there. He saw you walking by and wanted to meet you. I'm like, who? He's like, I'm his driver. He's in the car and there's like a black Escalade outside. I was like, what? I mean, I didn't want to like go out there and meet him, but I gave him the number, my number. I was like, okay, I meet her. So I guess that's a new way. I've never gotten someone's driver to like come up to me and ask for my number. I'm like, okay, I guess I'll give him my number. He's like, all right, he'll text you. He'll message you later tonight. I'm assuming he thought I was like a hooker. I kind of had that realization like while I was like putting my number in the phone.
Okay, well, that was the story.
So, no, moral of the story is, there's not a moral, but the theme of this, every time in Chloe and I are super late to an event, we end up not being able to go, frustrated, have to walk down the street looking for food, overdressed, and then we look like hookers. This isn't the first time this has happened. Now it's like so obvious, like Chloe just like dropped me off on the side and then had to like pull over. So it looks like I'm just being like dumped off. I was like, oh, I don't want to bring my purse. I just wanted to like run. I didn't want to hold a bunch of stuff. So I just grabbed my phone and like the credit card. So I'm just like walking, like just holding my phone, not even a purse.
So you definitely got your prostitute.
Maybe, but like high end because like
a high class prostitute.
No, like not a prostitute. I guess we could go with prostitute.
Yeah. This has happened to Mia and I once before after BeautyCon. We're dressed fine for the event, but when we're walking on the street just trying to find
food. Everyone's casual, yeah.
Moral of the story is we need to get to the event on time and go to the actual event and not some random pita place on the side of the road.
You just feel really off.
Speaking of off, these eyelashes are coming off right now. My eyes are so itchy. Ow. Okay.
Wait.
What more do you have to say?
I just want some like genuine like time, girl talk. It doesn't have to be forced. It can just be real. Like, you wanna see what like we do? Why does there always have to be a conversation? We can just be sitting and munching.
I don't think that's what they wanna see.
Mm-hmm.
No. I was just sitting there munching.
No, it's like, let's just like act like the camera's not here and just be us.
Okay.
So we want to talk about our other sister, Sage.
What?
She's been very popular with the boys in college.
In college, yeah.
She already had like a summer like boyfriend, and then hopefully her boyfriends aren't watching this.
I don't think they watch
really
my vlogs.
All Sage's many boyfriends don't watch this vlog, but like I was talking to Sage, she's like, yeah, so I'm basically like in a new thing with this new guy.
Meanwhile, okay. I'm still here single. We're both single and our younger sister's flirting around town.
I'm waiting for my Arab prince. And I will be the new princess.
A homeless man asked me for money.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah. So I had some guy interaction too.
Mm. I'm so hungry.
Ew. Wow.
That's really good.
I thought we were being real here.
Yeah, but you don't ever burp.
Guys, this is the real life. Also, I'm picking a wedgie right now. I mean, this is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be.
Why don't you take them to the bathroom and go in the toilet?
Adeline does that in her vlog sometimes. Oh my god, I just realized this is a mukbang. Where they like sit and eat food with
it's
you.
It's so nice.
Like we just eat food and talk.
Yeah, it's
and
just
like
casual.
It's kind of like unedited. Like you just like chit chat and talk and eat. Okay, and we're gonna end the night there. So that was it for this vlog. That was it for this night. I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed that little mukbang talking sesh at the end. If you guys like these like chill story time vibes, leave them in the comments below. Let me know.
Someone said I was annoying in one of the comments. I'm sorry.
Dab on the haters.
I'm sorry if I'm annoying. I'm just being real.
Not everyone's gonna like you. You're gonna have haters.
You're gonna sometimes be mistaken for something you're not, like a prostitute. You're gonna miss events. You're gonna get turned down because you're late.
Yeah,
but
the
that's
guy,
life.
Okay. Okay, this is inspirational. Too much. Too inspirational. That is it?
Sometimes they're gonna forget to put on the hummus, and you're gonna be pissed.
I was sad. I was really sad. We're gonna end the vlog there. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Love you. Bye.
I don't have to burp or someone calls me annoying.
Why? I like it.
I don't want it to catch on.
No, it's not gonna catch on. Guys, we're back. And the plot thickens. I'm in my pajamas now. Mia got a text from the guy.
Maybe this is him.
We're trying to find him on Facebook before he texted her and said, can you call me? Wait, do you think he's like 40?
Probably.
You should call him.
Yeah, these people are awesome.
Call him, please.
Ugh. Why? Can you do it?
I'll pretend to be you. Please just call him up for entertaining vlog content and just to entertain me and make this night fun. Call him.
Can I probably like ask to go out?
Fine. We need to find out if he was actually interested in you as a potential partner or if he thought you were a prostitute. I really need to know.
Can we make a snack and then I'll call him?
A snack? Why do you do this to me? Hold for snack. Excuse my makeup. I've been like scratching it all off because this glitter was really itchy on my eyes. I don't know why. Where did my lashes? Oh, they're there. We're back. with the snack. My eyes are so itchy.
The guy texted me. Well, called me. I didn't answer because I didn't see.
Wait, he called you first?
Yeah.
Mia made healthy Nutella. It's a secret recipe, but there's no sugar in it.
I said, hey, this is Merritt. I just got your number. Give me a call.
Call him, please. I'm so excited. Put on speaker.
Hello?
Hi, this is Mia.
Hey, what's going on? Okay, so this is what's going on. Okay, so I'm gonna be honest with you. I do this for a long time. They think you're a hooker. Okay. They just want to have fun.
Oh.
I'm not trying to be disrespectful. This is not my job, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I understand.
I'm a personal security for them, so they work for the Saudis.
Oh, okay.
I'm not completely sure that they want you, because I told them that you have a sister. Like, they wanted to see a picture of your sister. But not just you two, there's a couple other girls that they want to hang out with. I'm just waiting on them to see if they want to hang out with you guys or not. I know this sounds weird, but that's how it is. Are you still in the same area?
Wait, so they want to see my sister?
Yeah, they want to see your sister.
Hello?
Huh?
Hi.
Say that again?
Hi. This is a sister. Hi. She's with me right now.
I'm the sister.
Oh, you're the sister?
Yeah, I was we're wondering like how much you were talking.
Okay, so the money to them, it's not really a big issue. I would ask about $300, $400 each one of you.
A convincing offer.
Alright, well, thank you.
No problem.
Alright, bye. Good night.
I am worth $1 million.
Chloe, why are you trying to, like, have a prank call with him?
Mia, because he's asking if we're prostitutes. Like, I'm not gonna take it seriously. Yeah, well, thank you for your time. Like,
well,
I feel kind of disrespected.
Well, that confirms that he thought I was a hooker. But you know what's insulting? He doesn't know if he wants you guys to thank you.
That was so funny. We can just can't, like, go out looking nice in, like, not nice places. I hope you know that I'm completely not serious.
I know. Why would you want to ask that?
I just was curious how much people would spend on that. Are they spending, like, $10,000? Like, I don't know. Now I'm going to end the vlog here.
I'm so insulted that people think I'm a hooker. I am not.
We're going to end the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Love you. Bye.
Yeah.